Oh! helps me fill the time. I hear the rattle of the harness, the creak of the chariot wheels, and out I come. That used to be me hitching them up, sending them off. Yes, I was stronger than you, young man. You should have seen me. She couldn't get enough of me. Oh, what a pair we were. My Gloria. When first we set eyes on each other, that day in the meadow, as I lay sleeping, right in my armor, in the fullness of my heart, 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 in the fullness of my heart.
Well, what happened then?
Oh, I can't remember. No, what happens next? You tell me. Should I know you? Tell me your name again.
Bob, the groom, the handyman.
You told me once before.
I've told you at least 8 times a day, Vic, for the last 50 dawns. Ever since she flew me up here.
50,000, what is that to me? But tell me, what happens next?
Well, your dad was a big king. You were this famous warrior, a real stud. Gloria whisked you off to Shearer Bay. You've been up on this mountain with her ever since. At first, everything was great. Then you started getting flabby. Your teeth fell out. She asked for separate bedrooms. Now she's got you living outdoors.
She still likes you, you know. It's just that it's, well, platonic now.
Platonic? What does that mean? Euphemisms from our groom. Oh, Gloria, remember his torture. Not to remember his torture.
She forgot to say, keep him young forever. Oops! So And she's like, for every glory of the gorgeous.
And he's big, the big.
Not like you.
Not like you.
Scrunch like that in mine too.
I'm just the groom. I'll get old. I'll die one day.
Would it be true? The sun would come up anyway, even without me.
Stephanie, I'm What's all the ruckus? Where's war?
Keep calm.
Hey, no, I'm born. Take it.
was that big just now?
I gave him his wish out of pity. He could not die, but see how well he could fly.
Where you came from, pretty boy.
this right away. I'll be watching you so. Now my dawns are numbered, it's more beautiful than before. Go on then.